Welcome to aminacademy.com. In number system, let us prove sum of rational and irrational is an irrational. Let us prove it. Here, let a rational number equal a over b, where a and b are integers, and let x be an irrational number. Now we have to prove rational plus irrational is an irrational. Also, let C by D is another rational rational number. Now we can express this as A over B plus x equal c over d, means a over b is a rational, x we let irrational, that is equal to we let first c by d is a rational. Now x equal c over d minus a over b, taking LCM bd and bc minus ad by simplification, x is bc minus ad over bd. Look at here, we let x is an irrational, but x is expressed as a bc minus ad over bd is also a rational, means we got x is rational, but contradiction arises, means already we let x is an irrational, but we get here x is a rational, therefore contradiction arises, so our supposition is wrong, means we let a by b rational plus irrational is we let rational, but we got x is irrational, contradiction arises, so we can get x is an irrational, means we can get x is irrational, therefore rational plus irrational equal an irrational. Prove that, one more example, prove that 5 minus root 3 is an irrational number. Solution, let 5 minus root 3 is, first let it is rational, so that we can express 5 minus root 3 equal a over b, which gives 5 minus a over b equal root 3. Now by cross multiplying simplification, b into 5 into b is 5b minus a equal root 3, where a comma b are integers, but this root 3 is rational. Therefore, the contradiction arises. The contradiction arises. Already we let 5 minus root 3 is rational. It's wrong, but therefore, because of the contradiction, we conclude 5 minus root 3 is an irrational. Irrational number.